about the story which took place a long time ago. I was just a little boy, but I can remember it all. Fall arrived early that year, summer was gone and weather was cold. One evening someone came and knocked, who had the door. I heard the cry of an old woman, her husband went to the mountain in the early morning. My father's face turned grey, he didn't come back and the night was falling. Some people spend the night to beat the woods looking for him. Behind every stone, in every girl, show they found what the cold and the wind. After many hours in the dark, dawn finally came, and in the first light of the day, the high mountain became his grave. In the dark, dawn finally came, and in the first light of the day, the high mountain became his grave.